McGee was always a worrier, but he'd set me thinking.